Hey guys, so for this reaction, we are going to take a look at Park Jae-bum, or Jay Park from AOMG, and Giren? I think it's Giren. Alright, this is called City Breeze. Let's check it out. City Breeze.
First of all, you wouldn't ever catch him in a car like that, ever in life. Sounds like Diddy J Park is. Let's see you singing again.
Uh-oh.
What? Like, this could be some...
Stop it!
Jay Park, though!
He pulled out his inner, what's the...
Crisscross. Crisscross.
Stop it!
Stop! I can't do this!
Get it, Gita.
You're gonna
sing,
hey.
It's so throwback!
She's been doing it the whole time!
Yes!
My age is so right now!
Stop it! Get it.
Did he say, oh, Sheila?
No, he said Party City.
I thought he said okay. Sheila.
Stop it.
Dog.
Not the vanilla ice cream. This is so much fun, though. I'm going for it. It's the miggity-miggity-miggity-max.
Why does Jay Park ain't got no shirt on though?
Cause he thinking of what's the man for Bobby Brown. He thinking of I just wanna do it, but you can't see it. We'll do it.
They about to do it. I'm doing a kiddie play, y'all.
Oh, Jay getting freaky.
You're like, what's up, new? This is nothing new. No matter how throwback it is.
I know Jay always find a way to get the ladies, get some draws, we know.
Hey,
sing
he's good, it, honey. Honey. Get it, Jay.
This is cute, though.
Get it. Oh, who are you, Loco?
No!
No!
But the MC Hammer still
coming. Get it, Jay. Get it, get it.
Oh, God.
Y'all better. He ain't one going there. She ain't one going there either. I love it.
that was so good.
No, that part looks like Saved by the Bell.
Yeah.
That's what I meant. Saved by the Bell. Right, we are old.
Yeah.
We're so bad right now. Lord, I don't.
Watching this, yesterday we learned how to make kimchi for the first time. And like our Korean tutor, he was showing us different videos from like old school and stuff. Well, one of the groups was Juice, which I have to go check out because they are really good also. What was the other one?
YG
is it? Soltaiji. I think it's Soltaiji. I don't know. But yeah, like YG is like one of like the background. Like he said, Soltaiji was like the main person.
Mm-hmm.
It was called Soltaiji Boys. So Soltaiji was like the main person and there were like some other people.
YG but was the drummer.
All types of, yeah, like all types of feels in this. Like it's so good.
Yes. And it just really reminded me of those videos. And it makes me want to go and just watch some more.
Yeah, this
and
some is
old
like.
School American.
Yeah, this is like classic 90s videos. Like they kind of like mash like everything together because you got like your crisscross feels when they was on the basketball court in the like sports jerseys. And then you got your like your Bobby Brown with no shirt on, no blazer on. We see you. Like your Bobby.
I
think like Bobby Brown Vanilla Ice. MC Hammer, like all of that was all of that.
And that was definitely a good laugh because it kind of took me back. It took me back a long way.
I know, we're really not that old. In the 90s, not that we were old, children.
But I remember all of this, though. Yeah, yeah. Like, I remember watching this stuff. So that was a good laugh tonight.
That was good.
That was a great
laugh. Thank you, Gideon. And Jay
Bum.
I was saying his full government name, though.
Mm-hmm. I mean, that's what it has on there, you know what I'm saying?
Right. All right, y'all. Let us know what y'all think of City Breeze. And Gideon and Park Ji Bum in this video. Such a fun dance video.
Yes.
The song's hot, too. I see y'all. I don't know the words, but all right. Y'all, thank you guys for watching. Like this video, share this video, subscribe to us here on YouTube. Follow us on Twitter and Instagram at IdolNoonas, IdolNoonas.
And hit us up on Snapchat, Valerie White 123,
Tiny Red Toy.
Oh, you made me ink.
All right, y'all. Peace.
Woo! Let's go to do.